this is a bunch of dust, mites, whatever other adult creatures and eggs alive. And because I cleaned this whole thing rather well just recently, I am of the opinion, although some people could say that it's paranoid, but I am of the opinion that this collected live stuff was put here on purpose for it to grow and fester and do its thing. I don't know if you can see here, but all of this crap was put there somehow because I cleaned all that. And the other one to look at, oh god, this is so nasty. Fuck. I'm sorry. The other one, I've never actually seen anything like this before except on somebody's picture of some horrible thing that they found in their house. And I don't know, I'm not gonna bother putting it under a microscope because it's probably very hard to work this way. It's alive. Okay, there's just too much going on here. And, dust is standing up, waiting for someone. Anyway, thanks for watching.